In Pakistan, the term hybrid regime refers to a political system where the elements of democracy coexist with the authoritarian practices often characterized by significant military influence over the citizen governance. Here are the key aspects and the historical context of the hybrid regime in Pakistan. Historical context. Number one, military influence. Pakistan has experienced several periods of direct military rule, including regimes of Ayub Khan, Zia-ul-Haq, Parvez Musharraf. Even during the Sibnian rule, the military has managed to maintain its influence over political and economical affairs. Number two, Sibnian governments. Since the end of the Musharraf rules in 2008, Pakistan had seen series of civilian governments. However, these governments were operated under the shadow of military influence, leading to hybrid regime where the democratic process are present but restrained. Characteristics of hybrid regime. Number one, electoral process. Elections are being held regularly, but they are often managed and allegations of rigging are present. Number two, civil liberties. While there is a degree of press freedom and civil liberty, there is also restriction on them. Media censorship and crackdowns are commonly known. Number three, military rule. The military continues to play a significant role in all the era of the government, particularly in national security and the foreign policy. The civilian government often has limited control over all the domains. Recently developed in 2024 elections, we saw their military influence with the allegations on unfair practices. The Pakistan Muslim League and received military support, giving an advantage over Imran Khan of Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf. Despite of these challenges, PTI-backed independent candidates won significant numbers of the seats. Number two, coalition governments. The current political landscape is marked by the coalition governments often formed to balance the power between the different political frictions and the military. These coalitions can be unstable and they face great challenges in the governance. Impact of democracy. The hybrid regimes in Pakistan reflect ongoing tensions between democratic expression and the authoritarian practices. While there have been some efforts to democratize, but these efforts were under the military rules. So if we want a free democracy to operate, then military should not interfere in the work of civilians. But unluckily, Pakistan could not able to get out from the military influence.